Senna is off like a bullet, but is quickly overtaken by Fangio in the Alfa, taking with him Villoresi and Ferrari. Farina hits the stairs in the Tabar. Fagioli runs into him. Gonzalez hits head-on, separates the two cars and passes through. Rosier, Monzon, de Graffenried, Trintignant, Harrison, Roland Schell pile up in a lake of petrol. 10 cars are out of the race in lap one. Chiron, Summer, Ascari, Villoresi and Fangio manage to squeeze through. At mid-race, Fangio takes a lap advance on the few remaining cars led by Ascari, while Villoresi abandons. Fangio wins his first Monaco Grand Prix.